The clubs used to say nay. Back in the day I had to pay, but now everybody say hey. You looking good, bro. You making good, dog. I be like, yo, you didn't
know. Yo, you don't wanna talk at 9, I'm down with Lyrics and Motion all day, baby. Act like you new, Tech N9ne.
What's up, Lyrics and Motion, man? Krizz Kaliko, Cali, baby.
Alright, what you got? You got any new projects coming up?
September 14th.
September 14th.
Shock trigger. All right.
I've never made in life.
Okay. All right, great. When the food dropping in the store?
I don't know, man. I don't have a date yet. But I'm in the lab working on it right now. So. And all I gotta say is, let me ignore you. Damn food is about to be the greatest album
as a ever released,
man. Like, I'm on some damn food shit. All right, man. Can I explain this? Listen, you might want to record this. This is what happened. Are you ready?
Alright.
Are you ready?
Where was we?
I was scared. I was scared to get a tattoo. So I got drunk. And I finally got my heart up and I said, let's go. Let's go get tattoos right now. We went to the thing. Listen. I didn't know what to get. So, they say, everything that happens in life is for a purpose. And it tells a story. So I believe by me picking this and being scared to shade it in, it was saying Scooby was a pussy when he got this tattoo.
You know what?
No, that's the truth though.
Don't little mama swallowed all of a vodka. She still thirsty. Probably cause she saw the way you